Some people yesterday mentioned that a life in politics would be pretty intriguing for him, which I think he's better suited for politics or civilian life better than NFL life. I mean, it's obvious that his football career is probably down the drain and the ship has sailed on that one. But, yeah, good for him. If he decides to go into politics, then he'll be the man that I probably vote for. And that's my take on it.